time they get on the ground, like, hold on, wait.
Everything about, I don't even rap. So what is this? K-pop, bitch, yeah. I'm already ready.
What's up? Hope you guys are all doing okay. I was getting ready to figure out what video I was going to be posting because I felt like I haven't posted in a minute. And when I go on YouTube, I see that here we have Lily's Film, the movie. The other ones, they were Lily Film Number and then I believe Dance Performance. And so this one is, I guess, what every dance performance led up to, which is like the official. This, all of them were so crazy good, you know what I mean? And I think the other ones were all like pretty short, you know, like a minute and a half, if I'm not mistaken. This one's 3 minutes long. It's like a full thing. So let's see what's going on. Just like with all of the Lily films, I pretty much kind of see which one can try. Because you guys may, I don't know. I feel like most people think like the queen Lily film, like the one that's king, the queen, whatever you guys want. The best one, I think most people would say is 3 because of how like crazy it was, you know. But all of them are nuts. I just don't feel like any of them can beat 2. 2 was just, it was too good. It was like, all of them have this effortless like swag to it, you know what I mean? But 2, I feel like she was really strutting her stuff. And even though 3, in terms of like, you know, Lisa being Lisa, 2, it just has a different vibe. You know, it's just a different vibe. That's my favorite. You guys are free to let me know down below in the comment section which one you guys' favorite is. But let's go ahead and check this out, man. Let's see what's up. If you guys want to follow me on social media, it is on the screen if you guys want. I really have mainly only been using Instagram, kind of. So if you guys want to follow me there, I'd appreciate it. As well as down below in the description is Patreon if you guys want to show the channel some more support as well as get exclusive content. If you guys are interested in Blackpink in particular, I did make a reaction to the concert or the show, the online concert. So if you guys want to check that out, feel free. Let's go ahead and see what's up. Lily's Film. Let me get Guad ready just because I know this is very likely going to be nuts. So let's get it. Oh, it's got like an actual intro. Okay. The oversized suit, black and white. Let's get them vibes, Lisa. Why they got gas masks on instead of regular masks?
Girl, I'm a boss in a man's world. Yeah, I can pick and roll past ballerina twirl skating.
Hold on, let me actually check these credits real quick. Okay, so this music is by Destiny Rogers Tomboy. Okay, Destiny Rogers Tomboy. It's cool that it's set up like a film for real, like, you know, had an intro. These cars, she was dealt.
I'm a girl's girl. I'm a boss in a man's world. Yeah, I can pick and roll past ballerina twirl. Skating through the city with my snapback on. Still be looking pretty with no makeup on.
Flex. Hold on, is that Flora Wax? How she twirls so fast? Ooh, wait. I actually fuck with these lyrics. Yo, Destiny Rogers said my mama told me to marry a rich man. I said, mama, I am the rich man. Yo, that's hard. Let's get it. Yeah. Dancing all in the forces. Not worried about creasing the forces. Oh, faux, little b-boy style or b-girl style. That's actually really cool because her outfit or all of their outfits are going along with the song. You know, like this oversized dad suit is a trend, but you know, you could say that that might not be as girly, you know what I mean? And so it could be more tomboy-ish, I guess. But I have been seeing more people in those like things. That's actually really clean. I've never seen it in like such a slow, like a slower style. Every time they get on the ground, like, hold on, wait. I didn't expect that. I didn't expect that, okay. Wait, that leg move reminded me of a 4. where she like came out with the other dancer. She kicked it out.
I'll meet you up on any level. Yeah. Independent, don't need help. Underestimate me, you'll be playing yourself.
Bro, that like that move like elongated her legs.
I'll meet
that
you
sit down split.
Yeah. Independent, don't need help. Underestimate me, you'll be playing yourself. Oh my me, oh my god.
Ooh.
How this girl gets so fast.
Ooh.
I do what you do.
Yo, I love her hair. Curly hair. Song, yeah.
Like
a tomboy. Dude, it's just like, bro, she be doing it. She does it in all of them. But this is like when she does the moves like that, it reminds me of Three. Or, yeah, Three. I think it's Three. I couldn't even do that, bro. My flexibility and my hamstrings is just not there. That was an L. Whoa, wait, she killing him, what's happening here? What's happening here? She took off the gas mask. Damn, I guess I should have been paying attention to them cards or something. L is for her. What? The sleight of hand? What? You ain't let the hair free. Okay, yeah. What? And she strut her stuff and disappear. It's over with. The film is over with. Directed and choreographed by Cheshire? Ha. Anthony King, I think he was for all of them, actually. I believe. I remember seeing his name. Behind the scenes, art director, Mistake Boy on the sound design, and Destiny Rogers on the music, man. I thought those are Air Force Ones. They're not. They're just some platform kicks. But yo, that was tough. That was tough. Let's throw the video back on the chopping block to hello and see if we can focus on any dance moves that I think are particularly cool. But going through that first time, man, I really like this song. I like the styling that goes along with it and that vibe that Lisa actually portrayed in all of the dancing that she did in the other videos. So I think this is a pretty cool song. Is this a finale? Like, I don't want Lily film to end, but this kind of feels like a closing, especially with the way that she just flexed with this song choice and the meaning of it. You know what I mean? It's pretty sweet. That chain is a huge flex in itself. So these were the hands she was dealt, and she cheated. But it's cause she hurt, I guess.
In a man's world. Yeah, I can pick and roll past ballerina twirl. Skating through the city with my snapback on. Still be looking pretty with no makeup.
It would've been harder if she had a tech deck instead of the fingers walking. Bro, and I think there was a move where she like popped her collar. I think it's coming up. Yeah.
Oh, that's so fine. I do what you doing, but doing it like a tomboy. Oh my me, oh my god.
I wanna see how they move their feet whenever they like turn like that. Like they, it's like a step. It's like a step and then a cross. Like you jump over your foot or something. Then it, with the skirt skirt. Neck, yeah. I feel like that part of the beat where they like rock their hips on the floor or bounce their hips off the floor, that may have been the first time that they like went to that part of the beat. I don't know the like levels of that, but like that's the first move I feel like that fixated on that part of the beat. That part is just that part That part is hard. With the beginning, with the whole I am the rich man part, that was like with the song and that part of the scene, that was my favorite part for sure. She grabs the mask. Oh, that's just, that's big boss. Look at, whoa. And then she just backs off. Like, that shit is so fire. I gotta like why, bro. That part was unnecessary, Lisa. It wasn't needed. It wasn't needed. Don't do us like that, Lisa. Don't do us like that. But yeah, I'm still not. What is the liquid on that part? And they just, how did they get stuck to the chair? Is it because they lost? Like, what is going on here? Because they gone. They are out of here. And then she walk away. Switching them hips. Okay, fire, bro. I'm not gonna lie to you guys. This one still doesn't beat 2 to me. It still doesn't beat 2. Lily Film 2, it remains the best in my opinion. You guys let me know, man. What do you guys think about this? Let me know what you guys think about it. And let me know what your favorite Lily film is down below in the comment section. If you guys watched, leave a like if you'd like. If you love this, subscribe. If you're new, welcome. Thank you for hanging out with me for a little bit, for a couple of minutes. And yeah, if you guys are interested in watching my reaction to Blackpink's The Show concert, then feel free to join Patreon. It is there for you guys, as well as album reactions, live stages, anime, K-drama. Just posted Crash Landing on You episode 10. I posted some Show Me The Money. We got some other videos and stuff like that. So if you guys are interested, feel free to slide. But I hope you guys all have a good one, whether you join or you don't. Thank you for hanging out, and I will see you guys in the next video, man. Peace. I'll be waiting on you. On you. Yeah. On the other side of the loop. Yeah. Still stuck in the loop. Still stuck in the loop.